I know my way around.
I always welcome May I be of assistance? I can decipher this in moments, if you'd allow me. I admit I'm a bit rusty, but it's all starting to come back to me. Genius never sleeps and never truly abandons the truly brilliant. What? No, of course I didn't read the contents. Who has time to read anymore? But I could help you read it if you want to.
For your info.
How did you find this place? They sent you, didn't they? Those guys blabber about loyalty, but when the chips are down, they'll stab each other in the back. I don't know what's inside, and I don't really care. Take it with you and hurry. Getting involved sounds like trouble to me. You can find the stolen goods on your own. Getting involved sounds like...
People fall into a trap. Never gets old.
Yes, I am.
Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. Whatever choice.
Life is short, and life in Krat is shorter.
I reckon
all I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. You actually met Alidoro and asked him about the wanted poster. That's odd. Alidoro and Medoro are friends. When I was hurt, he took me to Medoro, who was one of the first on the scene. Medoro is quite the medic. He saved me when the workshop tower fell. There's gotta be a logical explanation. The Alidoro I admire would never talk about a friend like that. But, well, who knows, maybe that wanted poster is real. You keep an eye on him if you see him again. In times like these, when truth and lies are blurred, the only thing to believe is your gut instinct about a person. I trust Alidoro. He wants to save. Anyhow, you gave me the first lead on Alidoro I've had in months. Take this in return. Life is short. All I can do is keep...